For those of you who just want to watch the first video in the series, which is most of you, it seems like, this is what the final product looks like. I'm calling it an Angostura Point. It fits within the size parameters for archaeological examples and is a point that was found down in Mexico where this obsidian came from. So I wanted to try and keep it as authentic as possible. Okay, I hope you enjoy these videos. Time for another quick obsidian biface. Just the early stages of biface reduction in this one. Want a hammerstone again. No talking, just napping. Nothing's going right today. There she goes. Big mistake there. Left a giant hinging step fracture there. If I can get by it, there won't be too many long-lasting issues there. Wow, this stone does not want to behave for me. All right. Well, when you cut yourself twice, you know, it's quitting time. Pretty decent progress on this, considering I made a few large mistakes and more than a few small ones. See you next time.